friends, so right now I'm in New Town. I've come here for the keratin treatment because my hair is looking so frizzy and it's unmanageable. So I'm at Habibs, which is a downtown mall.
So they have started this treatment using GK shampoo and conditioner, and after that they are drying my hairs by making sections. There are always three options when I'm doing any hair treatment. First is rebonding, second is smoothening, and the third is keratin. But here I'm going for keratin treatment as my hairs were a bit damaged. They were damaged, they are frizzy. So I thought to give it a try. Like, rebonding is a very harsh chemical treatment, so I was not wanting to do that. And smoothing, about smoothing I was not very sure, so I went to a keratin treatment. And after that they are adding keratins to my hair. Like, they have made the section and they are adding keratins to my hair, and they just left it on my hairs and drying it so that it can be easily penetrated into my hairs. Talking a little bit about keratin. Keratin is basically a protein which is in your hairs. Mein paaye jaate hai. So if your hairs are getting damaged, they will just add keratin to your hair to make it look shiny, to make it look silky, to make it look frizz free. But the main confusion about keratin treatment is that the products you use karte, that should be formaldehyde free, because formaldehyde causes cancer. And मुझे ऐसा कोई भी चीज़ यूज़ नहीं करना जिसमें कार्सिनोजन पाया जाए. सो दे यूज़ केयर जी किट प्रोडक्ट एंड आई रिसर्च अ लॉट अबाउट जी किट प्रोडक्ट एंड दे एक्चुअली फॉर्मल्डिहाइड फ्री. सो वो पूरी तरह से कार्सिनोजन सेफ था. नाउ द चार्जेस व्हिच दे टुक फ्रॉम मी वाज अराउंड 4500 प्लस टैक्सेस. एंड यस, दे सजेस्टेड मी टू बाई जी के शैम्पू एंड देन कंडीशनर ताकि इसका स्टे थोड़ा बढ़ पाए. Now after adding that keratin, they washed my hairs again with using Shilke products, and after that they again went through the same process, and later on they straightened my hair with the help of the straightener. See, keratin ke baad jo aapke hair ka straightening effect dikhta hai, that not last so longer. Like, my hair kuch din ke liye straighten up zarur the, but not for a long time. But yes, if you want a frizz free hairs, then you should go for keratin treatment. See, rebonding is a poker straight hair, smoothing is a natural straight hair, and then keratin is frizz free hairs basically. Since I'm uploading this video after, I think you can say 15 to 20 days after that, so I can say that effect about this effect, that it not last so longer. But yes, if you want a frizz free hair, then it will last for around 3 months. But for a straightening part, it will not last so long. It took, I think, around 3 hours to complete the whole process. Yes, I was sitting there for 3 hours and I really tried sitting over there. So if you have any queries regarding keratin treatment, then you can definitely comment it down. I will definitely reply for every single comment. Thank you so much for watching my videos, and if you like, do hit the like button and subscribe my channel.
So finally, my keratin treatment has been done and I am just loving my hair. So soft and so silky. I'll not suggest you to go for rebonding because that is actually a damaging process, but keratin treatment is very good, and they have used the GK products, which is actually safe. The first doubt is for keratin treatment is what, that whether these products are formaldehyde free or not, because formaldehyde causes cancer. So GK product doesn't contain any kind of carcinogen, so it's completely safe, and it is looking so wow. I can show you the full view.